Every year, nearly 12,000 people die in crashes when their car leaves its travel lane on a rural road. That's 30 people today and every day. Low-cost safety countermeasures reduce rural roadway departure crashes. They can be installed individually or in combination on many types of roadway. The countermeasures help drivers stay in their lane, reduce the potential for crashes when they do leave their lane, or minimize the severity of crashes if they happen. The challenge on rural roads is that crash locations change from year to year.
There are a lot of roadway departure crashes, and there are a lot of serious crashes. However, those are happening scattered over tens of thousands of miles of roadway.
Systemic analysis can help state, local, and tribal agencies prioritize the locations on a roadway network that are at highest risk of future roadway departure crashes. Installing proven countermeasures systemically at those locations is the key to reducing rural roadway departures.
The systemic lets you step back and say, a problem can occur anywhere on my system. What are the probabilities and what are my best methods of stopping that kind of problem across the entire system?
Using the results of the systemic analysis to create a simple data-driven safety plan is especially helpful to establish priorities.
Having something in place that will help us justify, you know, here are our priority projects and here's why it's our priority, I think will really help us get even more funding.
To learn more about how a focus on reducing rural roadway departures can help save lives in your community, visit the Everyday Counts website.